Hi, my name is Laurel. I go to ECF school and I'm in fifth grade. My hidden talent is that I can dance. I love doing it because I think it looks cool when I do it. When I first started dancing, I didn't think it was gonna look that good, but I still tried it. I still keep on practicing. At ECF, your education and your talents are important. Some people are fast, some people can draw, some people can sing, and it's all important.